Okay, for this portion of the demos, I'm going to do the warmer colors now. We just did the cooler colors, of course. So we're going to just go ahead and do the warmer colors on the another one of those layers that we duplicated. So here's the cooler colors. I'm just going to turn the eye off on that one, move down to the second layer from the top. And this is where we're going to apply our mosaic filter or our stained glass filter. If you're in Photoshop, it's Mosaic and GIMP. But first I'm going to make some color changes to it. I think it's easier if you do it first. So I'm going to go ahead and grab my fuzzy select tool and select the background and start by making that a different color. Let's go in here maybe and let's do a dark kind of a maroon color maybe. And let's grab the paint can there and fill that in. Okay, so we're already starting to warm things up here, you can see. And probably the next thing I want to do is select the blue shirt and play with the hues on that. So I'm going to go ahead and try the color select tool here and just select an area. Notice there I'm getting a lot of the shirt, but not everything. But the more of this I get, the better. Now I'm getting some of the beard. So let's try another approach here. Shift, Control, A. Let's try using the fuzzy select tool. And let's bring the threshold up and see what happens. Let's bring it up to about 47. And notice there I'm getting big chunks of it there too. So let's see if we can keep working on that. Get some of these lighter areas. That looks pretty good. Let's see what we can do with that. Now we'll go up to colors here, hue saturation maybe. Let's try playing with the hue that way. And here you can see I'm kind of getting some warmer colors that way. Let's go for like a brownish color maybe like that. That looks pretty good. And I've still got some of the contours and the shadows, which is nice. So I'm going to go ahead and click OK on that. And now we've got these blue areas to warm up here a little bit. And let's see if we can do a similar thing that we did before. Now I'm getting the beard there. So I'm going to bring the threshold down this time to about 20. And let's see if we can just start selecting these areas. Holding shift down here, and notice there I'm getting a lot of it. Okay. We can take care of a lot of it in one shot. And let's get rid of that blue and warm things up a little bit. Maybe let's try this hue saturation again. That might be the easiest way to do it. And again, let's play with the hues here. So we've got kind of a reddish kind of tone there. I like that. That's good. And then let's see if we can play with the saturation here a little bit. Maybe we'll bring it down. Take out some of that blue. Okay? So Shift Control A, and notice there we've still got some blue to contend with here, and I've got some outlines here that didn't seem to take there. So I'm not sure how I'm going to deal with that. Let's zoom in on it though and see if we can get that to select all of that color. So I'm going to just go ahead and grab the Select by Color tool. You can see there I got a lot of it, but let's bring up the threshold a little bit. Okay, and we're getting a lot of hues there, so I'm going to bring this down some more. Bring it down even more there. Let's try selecting again here. Notice I'm getting some of this area over here. So let's see what we got here. Okay, we don't want to deal with any of that. So let's try bringing down the threshold even more, maybe in about 27. And that's pretty good. Let's see if we can bring that down. In fact, let's just see if we can use the paint can and fill that in. Let's see, fill whole selection. I think we've got some of it there. side two. So yeah, that takes care of some of it. You can see there's a little bit there. But what I can do is grab the pencil tool and fill that in. Brackets will bring it down. Bracket tool. And you can just get right in there and cover some of these things up. Let's zoom in even more here. You can see there, most of it you can't really see anymore, but there's a little bit there that needs to be dealt with. And let's zoom out, back out. Not way too far. There we go. Let's bring it back to where we need to be. And we'll zoom in just a little bit more. There we go. Okay, and grab the pencil again. Like I said, we're just going to kind of touch that up there. Hopefully you won't even notice that I colored over that. Okay, and then we'll go over to the other side and see if we can deal with the rest of that. So that's looking pretty good. Okay. Just getting rid of that, whatever I couldn't select there, and cleaning it up. Hopefully you won't see it when we zoom out. So here you might just need to do a little cleanup of your image. Again, I'm not getting too surgical, just kind of dealing with the cooler colors there. All right. Or colors that don't fit in. That looks pretty good. I think we can deal with that. Okay. Maybe one up here. So we're getting there. We've got a few more blue colors to deal with on the bottom. Okay. All right. So let's go ahead and zoom out. Hold down control and that'll give me minus. And that's looking pretty good. I think I can deal with that. Now we just have to deal with some of this blue on the bottom, and then I think we're done. Well, we have to apply the filter, of course, too. But okay, and so let's see how much of this blue we can grab and try to get that taken care of. Okay, so again, I can grab the color picker if I want. I can grab this color, maybe. And let's just grab the paint can and fill it in. Okay, yeah, it looks pretty good, and then there's a little bit over there, and let's grab this here, maybe this right here, same thing, grab the paint can, just try to fill in that area, get rid of those cooler colors, let's zoom in, that'll be easier, and then we can select the areas we want to warm up. And again, I'm just filling it in with the same color. I'm not giving it a lot of color variation. That's okay. All right. Okay, let's zoom in a little bit more there. It looks like, there we go. Now we can select those pixels. Oops. Control Shift A. Just holding the shift down again and just grab my paint can and fill that stuff in. Okay, maybe over here a little bit. We're just trying to get rid of that cooler color that's plaguing us here. Fill that in. So you can get really crazy here with this. Okay, just again, just trying to get rid of that bluish color. So that's the idea. You want to go through and get rid of all the cooler colors. So I'm going to keep working on this, and I'll come back when we're finished with this, and we'll do the mosaic filter.